चवथीक गणपती बरोबर पावस आयलो, आतां पावसाचे 5 दीस, तरी चवथीच्या नेटार गोंयकारांक पावस लागना. लोकांनी पावसातूय गणपती हाडून 1.5 दिसांची चवथ फुलयली. हवामान खातें सांगता ते प्रमाण पावस 5 दिसांचो, तो 5 दीस उरपाचो. फुडले 5 दीस गोंयभर असोच पावस पडटलो. छत्तीसगड आणि मध्य प्रदेशात तयार झाले सायक्लोनिक सर्क्युलेशनाक लागून खही परिस्थिती.
As of now, there are systems existing in the Bay of Bengal and there is a cyclonic circulation that is in Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh region. So, in the combined effect of this cyclonic circulation in Chhattisgarh region as well as some upper air cyclonic circulations in Bay of Bengal, we are going to receive rainfall. As of today, for Panaji region, we have given a forecast of intermittent rain. And for the state of Goa, we are expecting widespread rainfall. That means most of the stations are going to get rain in the coming 5 days. And out of that, for first 3 days, we are issuing a rainfall warning also. That means isolated stations can get a heavy rainfall. That means a rainfall of more than 70 mm for a day. So the condition of rainfall is going to persist the same for at least 2 to 3 days, we are expecting. And maybe after that, there will be a slight decrease. As of now, we are observing the conditions, and if there is any change, we will be updating it accordingly in our website, and that will be given to the public information also.
अष्टमी मेरेन गोंयात पावस बरोच उणे आशिल्लो, मात फाटल्या 5 दिसांत सरासरी भरून आयल्या. आतां मेरेन गोंय नॉर्मल रेनफॉलाक फकत 3% कमी म्हूण खातें सांगता. हे 5 दीस जाता म्हळ्यार पावस उरिल्ले 3 इंचूय भरून काडटलो.
Regarding record of rainfall, this year up to 26th August, we have received a rainfall of 204.7 centimeter, which is against a normal value of, that means the long-term average value of 262.5 centimeter. That means as of today, we are having a shortfall of 22% rainfall in this monsoon season. But any percentage change between 22%, plus 19 to minus 19% is considered normal. So as of now, in terms of meteorology, we are just 3% short of normal rainfall. And considering the last year's rainfall up to 26th August of 2016, last year we had received a better rainfall. That means the actual rainfall value we received last year is of 260 centimeters. Even though last year rainfall was much better than this time, we are expecting rain monsoon to be active in the coming days. And hopefully the deficiency is going to get decreased and we are going to get a normal monsoon rainfall this year also.
गणपतीन 1.5 आणि 5 दीस आपल्या विसर्जनाची तयारी केली. 5 दिसांचे गणपती बरोबर पावसूय 5 दीस उरपाचो. फोगेरांची मातशी अडचण जातली तितलीच. प्रुडंटा खातीर व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट चेतन गवस.